was watching clips of that, and the remaster looks really good. It really does. Okay, that was weird. That's apparently the Return of the Chicken Sandwich Wars. Ah, I was unaware that was a thing. This is a maze, isn't it? I walked into a maze. Oh, nope, maybe I didn't. Oh, maybe I did. I have a map of this area? Nope. Oddly enough, I did hear a weird-ass rumor, that DC has been thinking about doing some one-off live-action movies, right? And thoughts kind of went around, like, the idea of Michael Keaton reprising his role as Batman, but, like, an older Bruce Wayne, and then picking up a pretty decent Terry McGinnis. And honestly, I would be so down for a Batman Beyond movie. I really would. I don't think it's gonna happen, but I mean, I didn't think they would ever freaking remaster Batman Beyond, so yeah. They seem to do better. Yeah, they seem to do a lot better than having like a cohesive narrative. Excuse me, a cohesive movie franchise. Sorry. Door's locked. Nope, doesn't work. Go all the way this way for it to be a dead end, or at least a dead end for now. Oh, there is a sign. Okay, never mind. It's not a maze. It just feels that way. Well, he did actually, for what I'm hearing, for the new Top Gun movie, he did get in shape for it. And there was a horror movie that he did a few years back that actually was pretty decent. I forgot what it was, but it was pretty decent. Wait, Edge of Time, as in, was that a video game? Also, if it was, who do you play as? Come here. I love how she goes from the same sort of like school of fighting as I do. Swing wildly and hope the god something hits. Oh, he was the villain. Yeah, I can see that. I can see that. With his voice, I can see that. Well, oddly enough, the one thing we haven't done is taking a walk down the street. Or it's completely closed off, in which case, never mind. Okay. And ooh. All right, this is where I panicked. Ooh. Yeah, give me the upgrade. Oh, wait a minute. All right. Nice. Okay, cool. So some goodies have dual purposes. That is so dangerous. Easy, buddy. Easy. Go across slowly. Slowly. Don't stop. Keep going. Good try, Web. Good try. I match tomorrow. You'll be on your A game. Ooh, do we want... I kind of want the range. Oh, and the skewer power. Yeah. Did you want me to play something in the meantime and then do it? Or because... So you don't miss out, or are you good? That's fine. Okay. Run out of ammo. You can still use your gun as a melee weapon... But it doesn't say anything about, like, that gun getting destroyed in the process. Stay calm when crossing a balanced area. If you aren't sure what to do, listen to things Murphy is saying. Oh. Oh, grab that. Falsify a murderer, then going in jail to take out another murderer? All you gotta do, chat. I love it. They're giving me ammo to a gun I have not even seen. Drop an F-bomb, so that's a win for me. Oh, okay. How is their power still here? Also, this is really psychedelic. Oh, hello? Hammer? Oh! Link! Don't make me turn this stream around. I will. I will turn this stream around, young man. Oh, money. That I can't pick up. Wait, do I have it? Did you just heal? You did. Damn it. You could overheal. Minda, hey, evening. When the clock strikes midnight, the spell will end, and I'll turn into a pumpkin again. Surprise, chat. This whole time, I've been forced to stream. When the clock reaches a certain time, I just go back to Pumpkin Man. Where am I going? Oh, here we go. When you dang it. Wait! I'm 32. How old are you, Link? If you don't mind me asking. Oh, damn it. Yeah, you are. Cheeky little shit. Got a weird argument last year with a acquaintance of mine who's now a friend. And I'm like, yeah, dude, I'm turning 31. And he's like, bullshit, you are. Yeah, no, I'm turning 31. He's like, no, you are not turning 31. I'm like, yes, I am. He's like, no, you're not. Oh, okay, just gonna disregard the whole age thing. He's like, no, you're not that old. You are only as old as you feel. Until you try to pick something up, in which case, then you feel it. Remember, chat, lift from the knees. 33, and he's only 3 months older than I am. Okay, so there you go. Oldies whippersnappers. Hey, the oldies were the besties. See, that looks like something I can pick up, doesn't it? Metal sticky on the side. Man, hang on. I'm gonna drop this where I can see it. Okay. Okay, I'm just making sure that, like, me having this weapon is not, you know, is, like, disregarding my ability to use my left hand. Ah! Oh! Another painting. Why am I collecting these paintings? Ooh, yeah, you are right, Webb. You got taken out. Bot O yelled at you. Yeah, took you out back and just... Okay, so we went down. Let's try going... Actually, did we go this way? Oh, we didn't. The mailman cometh.
Definitely not what I intended. Still in town, I see.
Oh, Webb, if you can do me one favor, have your main game and backup game in Discord under SCS. That way I don't forget.
Yeah. Then what? Well, let's just say I could finally put this damn bag down for starters.
Man, cut the bullshit. What is this place?
Can't say I understand the question. This is a busy town. Do you think these letters...
Ooh, sorry, Xander.
Whatever. Can you at least tell me where the radio station is? Someone's been calling in, making these...
Requests?
Dedications to me.
Oh, sure.
Ah! Ooh! As delayed? Lady friend? Meet the cop?
They get that young woman so riled up anyway. She was fit to be tied.
Tell you the truth, I got no idea.
Son, in my experience, when someone's that angry, it ain't a mistake. It's personal.
I love how some commands are just delayed for whatever reason. Others, not so much. Not so much. I'm gonna say it. Oh, hi! Ooh! No. Wait. Ooh! Come get some. Oh, you broke my stick! Oh god! wait a minute, what is that? Grab the shovel. Okay, I really hope I wasn't supposed to use the thing to bring that down and then climb up there. Also, for the record, that broke way too easily. excuse me, sorry. Alright, what is that? That's a rake. Does the payphone work? No. Payphone looks a lot like freaking Fallout, though, I'll tell you what right now. Let's take a look at the map here. Yeah, this looks about right. What does it mean? I don't know. Oh, hi! Random pop-in thingy. Yep, no, he... Ooh, boy, you are whiter than I am, and I am white. Okay, yeah, you're getting a little closer. Woo! Doorways, chat. It's one true nemesis. Okay, where does that put me? Okay. Ooh, see, that's a lead pipe, chat. It's steel. It's lead. It shouldn't break. Bend, not break. How are we gonna get in the radio station here? Ooh, is that bigger? Nope. Same thing. I'll be honest, it looked a little bigger. Damn, I wish I could have two weapons. You have two hands, dude. Hello? Anyone home? Should be.
These are my parole papers. Who is doing this? What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
Hey, Murphy! I got your paperwork here. Take a look.
Hey, Murphy, remember, this is a limited time offer, my friend.
I'll let you know. What's up, Officer Coleridge?
What was that about?
Nothing. Hey, don't bullshit a bullshitter. Sewell's bad news, Murph. He doesn't do anyone favors. What are you in for with him?
It's nothing. It's... Don't worry about it.
For your sake? I hope so. I don't want to get your hopes up, kid, but the parole board's looking pretty closely at your case. Don't screw this up now. Not after all I've done to get you out of here.
Don't worry, Officer Coleridge. I got it all under control. Just some unfinished business to take care of.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell are you doing in here anyway, Murphy? You're not like these guys.
Told you, sir. Car theft, resisting and evading, and...
Yeah. You stole a police cruiser and led him on a 10-hour chase down the eastern seaboard. What makes a guy with no priors and a clean sight do something that stupid? I think you at least owe me the truth.
Maybe I just needed to escape from the world for a while.
Yeah, well, you just steer clear of Sewell and do your homework, right?
I feel like a vacation would have been better.
You got it, Chief.
So I'm assuming we might not have killed that guy in the shower. And the sense we might not even have hurt him in the shower, depending on our actions. If we're going too evil, we probably butcher that man. Knock on wood. Now with load times for your load times? Oh, there we go. Woo! Wait for it. Wait for it. All the textures? There we go. This letter is to inform you that the parole has been approved for the prisoner Murphy Pendleton, effective June 26th, has met all qualifications for early release, and by all accounts, is a model prisoner. You feel he is prepared to make the successful transition from a prisoner to citizen. Further due to the nonviolent nature of his conviction, it's our opinion he poses no physical threat and or danger. Thank you, Willow. He's free to go. Cool. You hear that, chat? Free to go. Hello? Seems a little more locked up for a radio station. I wonder if that's because of our psych, right? It's like in Silent Hill 2,
just get to that freight elevator.
We saw sexy nurses and sexy things with like overly masculine things running around, right? So I'm wondering if they're trying to capture that idea that your whatever your psych or your thought process is at the moment, Silent Hill's like accounting for that, maybe? Ooh, hang on, I'm gonna blow my nose, I'll be right back. I just think that's a trap. It's gotta be a trap. Come on, Big Mag. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Evening.
I was gentle with my door chat, okay?
I was kind. Too deep.
I wonder where it goes.
Oh, it's a sound check. Check one, check two. Uh-huh. Mm. I know it's Halloween or getting close to Halloween, but you gotta be more careful as I take a big old crowbar here to, your drink, chat. You gotta be more careful with your drink. Oh, press R. All right. Now I can actually see, all the evidence. Per our recent conversation, my department and has initiated an aggressive internal investigation into the prison guard staff in order to keep you appraised of a significant development. Please note that we are paying particular attention to the activities past and present of Corrections Officer Sewell. We've received an eyewitness testimony from Corrections Officer Frank Coleridge that suggests C.O. Sewell has been engaged in a number of illegal activities in the course of his duties. Other than Coleridge's testimony, however, our evidence regarding Sewell's alleged violations remains circumstantial at this point, and our investigation continues. Oh, okay, so... See, the only reason is I don't have to deal with the paperwork sender. Yep. What are we looking for? Except for fun and blood. Ah! Oh God! Get off! Oh my God, his response was so good. There we go. And there we go. Okay, wait a minute. Hey. It's a clue, chat. It's a raging clue. That's a lot of blood. It's not like I can hop over that. Okay, never mind. Anything in here? Like, we checked the car only to have a pop-out scare. Okay. Oh, still locked. Let's do the sound commands. So that's just evil, brother. Though, oddly enough, at one point, we are going to have to vet a few of these saddles. A few more of these saddles, I should say. Yeah, don't. Dude. Oh, it's hammer time, chat. That's weird. I thought I would have a down slam. Is that this game's pyramid head, except for he's hammerhead? Yeah, that'll work. Turn that bad boy on.
Let's see if this works.
Okay, that's kind of cool. Hey, security card. Okay, I don't trust that you're not gonna get back up. Okay, well, maybe you're not gonna get back up. Oh, hi, guys. Nope. Could you put this up a little bit? Okay. Shut the damn door! There we go. Camera angle. Oh, they're still out there. Goody. They don't magically vanish. I'm so glad we helped out that wheelchair old man and the ghost. Bit by bit, we do really good things, chat. Ooh, yeah. Huh? Wait, has... Dude, have you been stuck here too? The town, it won't let me go. It always wants a DJ. Oh God. Wow, that's, That's country. Okay, run. Could you run a little faster? So they don't seem to like each other. Okay, that's kind of cool. No, 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 dude! What the hell? Damn, my broken ass freaking controller. All right, pick it back up. There you go. Ooh, got Cinder. Cinder, you know what you should try, my friend? A roulette all. Yes, yes. Oh, hi. Ooh. One. Two. Oh, you did. Hang on, hang on. WWC. Ooh. So crowbars can break. That's oof. Lord, hey, evening. Uh-oh. Oh. Check the sibling chat. Grab the map. We're gonna need a bigger chair. Well, it doubles down as a weapon, and then when you're feeling a little bit on the tired side from beating the crap out of somebody, you put it down, you sit in it. Yeah. And take a load off. Yeah. I'm doing good. Dachi is doing fantastic. She is doing so good. A little sh... I took a nap today, and she decided to hop on my stomach and then bounce on my stomach, and then when she was satisfied enough, decided to sleep on my stomach. So, yeah. Usually she only gets that way when she's, happy. That's her idea of being playful. Ooh. Is it? Damn it. Okay. I don't like the idea that there's some... I don't think those are the, like, scary ladies. Oh, there is something clean... clinging to the walls, though. And I don't think it's the albino children, either. It's not Scarface. And it's not albino. I think we have a new enemy. Yeah. Actually, a pretty good day. The downside was yesterday, broke up with my girlfriend. Actually, she broke up with me because I got my hair cut. But other than that, I'm good. Yeah. I got my weight set coming Halloween day. We got Luigi's Mansion, Halloween day. Actually, the day before Halloween. So, yeah. Oh. Ah! Ah! Ooh! What the hell are you doing? Run! I'm gonna say it. I don't think chairs work. There we go. Is he still there? Yeah. Oh, yeah. No. Maybe I'm just gonna go somewhere else. That is creepy as.
Looks like somebody has specific taste in entertainment.
Are we really gonna be chased by a sex doll? That's okay, Lurt. It happens. I mean... Shit! Nugent! Nugent! I love how he's the one that's backing away. Come on. Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to use a chair on them. I'm gonna go out on a limb here. Nope, that's a dead end. Oh, God, get out of there, buddy. Get out of there, get out of there. My, nope. Oh, I see you. But chair's best. I know, but I don't think it's really doing a whole lot. Yeah. Oh, hi. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. God damn it. I'm stuck on the wall. I don't really know where to go. Here, shut the door. Shut the door. Shut it. There you go. Okay. Screamed at full volume in your ear. Because of the ponytail? Thanks. Thanks. Hey. Look how much is blocked off, alright? That's a lot blocked off. My ear won't stop ringing, then we had to restrain our dreams come true. Yeah, they do. They do. Remember I had a elderly patient who was an Alzheimer's patient, and when we were walking her down, she kind of lapsed, and all of a sudden started to bite anybody she can get her hands on. That was... Ooh. That was something else. Like, she was talking about her grandkids, she was a sweet, kind old lady, and then she flipped, and then now all of a sudden she's just, like, trying to bite anybody she can get her hands on, and then just mumbling weird, random things, and then about an hour later, she flipped back over, and she's like, so, how was your day? It's like, I'm good, it's good. Because, again, you can't really blame the person, because, you know... Not right state of mind, not their fault. So, yeah. Right, I'm gonna go over here because I feel like there's something over here. It's a note! That is not worth for a note, dude. Concerning the recent unsolved murder of the subject named prisoner in our facilities, a full and complete review of all isolation and segregation procedures will be undertaken by you and your staff, with findings turned into my office no later than close of business. Included in the report will be full investigation results regarding Napier's murderer, including those responsible for overseeing the victim's activities during the time of the incident, specifically how another prisoner was allowed access to the segregation area. Please note, your guard staff is not exempted from suspicion and should be treated thusly. This investigation should be considered your highest priority. I am determined that we will restore... Okay, so we totally killed that guy. Yeah. Yeah. Guess in like full volume over 100 decibel also. I'm the screaming dude. Oh, okay. Brent thinks you're naked and was wearing a space helmet. And was wearing a space helmet? I mean, if you want the biters, that's good. Like... Walked away with, like, really, like, yeah. I will say, if you get bit by a human, oh, you want to clean that as soon as possible. Because if you don't, oh, God. Oh, God. Always, yeah, see, what you guys don't know is... pants are not required at this angle. Oh, you saw it at an angle? Ah.
How did they get this?
I don't know, but we're gonna go. Ooh, shit. I think the worst, though, is I took a head injury by Kane. That was at Rite Aid. Yeah. Old lady got really, really mad at somebody and then decided to take it out on me, who I was helping her. I feel like it should be at one point, everyone should experience the joys of retail. Hi, buddy. You're gonna chill out there? That's fine. You chill out there. All the doors are locked. Locked, 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 locked. Okay. Oh, I know what I have to do. Didn't realize I could move those. Hold on. Uh-oh. There's ladders, chat. Mm-hmm. I mean, Webb, unless the camera's pointed down for, you know, peep show, 90% of streamers, no pants. Yeah. Also, we had a homeless guy get really mad at us for trying to take a ladybug out of his room. Oh, a ladybug. Yeah, see, don't... see, it's snowing right now. And it's been raining off and on. It's been raining off and on. It's snowing now, which kind of hoping to stop because I still haven't got around to getting to the Lees because anytime I go out, it's either raining or it's raining. Let's go standard light here. Oh, I could go with a, I was gonna say, I could go with a healing item right now, and a weapon. Somebody wanted in. They still do. Hello? I guess he's just a survivor. Yeah. Really good at surviving. Oh, please have goodies in here. I don't know where the checkpoint's at, by the way. Does the elevator work? Nope. Touchpad. Okay. Real quick. One of these days, chat, one of these days, a game will literally have the code 1111111. And we're gonna get it. It's gonna be great. Is there a... Hey, there we go. Okay, so there is... We gotta follow our ghost buddy. You gotta be Nope. Shut it. Shut it. Shut it. Shut it.